Rosie, I am going to go to the supermarket to buy some things. And you have to take care of Cody for me. And be on your best behavior and don't leave the house. Okay?
Okay, Dad.
Rosie, I am going now. Goodbye.
Kitty, I am going to take you to your crib. I am going to turn off the lights while I go out for a play. Instead of playing in the backyard, I am going to Chicago once again and destroy the John Hancock Center. Wait, I can't go to the airport because my flight is way too expensive. Instead, I am going to teleport with my magic. Come on, magic. Teleport me to Chicago and take me to the John Hancock Center. Man, I cannot see any cranes around here. Maybe I should use my magic to make it happen. Yay, that worked. Now I am going to destroy the John Hancock Center. Now I am getting on it. I am so done doing this. I am now going to get off it. It's time to go home. Come on, magic. Teleport me home. And into my house.
A moment later, la 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 la. Rosie, I am home from the supermarket. And where have you been?
I have been going to Chicago.
Rosie, what have I told you about leaving the house? Let's watch the news. Rosie, how dare you destroy the John Hancock Center at Chicago? You killed and injured some people. You used a crane. You are grounded till the John Hancock Center gets rebuilt, which is in a really long time. Wait. We will send you to Syria. Let's go to the airport. Get your suitcase. Did you pack your suitcase?
Yes, I did.
Good. Let's go.
I don't want to go to Syria.
Too bad, Rosie. You are going to Syria however you like it or not. And that's what you get for destroying the John Hancock Center. We are here at the airport now.
Hello. Welcome to the Goanovich City Airport. How may I help you?
I will like one ticket to Syria, please.
Place your baggage. Goodbye, and enjoy your flight. Attention everybody who is in gate 30. That plane is called 5678.999. It will be going to Syria.
Yay, Rosie is gone. Yay, Rosie is gone. Yay, Rosie is gone. Yay, Rosie is gone.
Now she will not cause any trouble and hurt the family, especially Cody. Let's get rid of her bag. She will never come back here. If she comes back, we will beat her up. You will practice about speaking English soon. I still hate you. That's the end of another Rosie Gets Grounded video. Please request me some more Rosie Gets Grounded videos, and please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Goodbye. See you again in the next video.